Okay, so welcome to OMSI 2, Chicago. What we has here is our 40-foot bus in the Kedzie garage. And I'm just gonna figure out if I can open up the door. Usually there's a hidden switch. I thought for a second that the driver has no drugs, driver has no change. Well, yeah, Chicago. Okay, so here we are. Let's see if I can remember how to start this thing up. First thing you have to do is the clever device, which is this thing here. 1805 9691. Oh, I gotta start the engine first, I think. Okay. 1805 9691. Boom. Okay. Next thing I have to do is whoa, no, not that. I'm just fiddling around here. I need to set my schedule, so 1:30. Make sure I've got the right schedule here. Yeah, it is Ogilvy. I'm going to. Okay. Lights work. Oh, we're moving! Here we go! Oh my god, I don't believe it, we're moving! Now, something you can do in this game to help you out is turn on little arrows to show you where to go, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We have just over 11 minutes to get down to the Adler Planetarium to start our run. Ah, camera. Get our speed on. In case you're thinking of that movie, The Bus That Couldn't Slow Down, this bus actually does have a limiter installed that stops it going above 60. It's all about acceleration, not top speed. I don't know if any of you guys ever played, what was it, Midtown Madness back in the day. That was a good one. And they had a city bus in it, they had a truck, they had a Cadillac, they had a Beetle, they had a Ford F-350 with big wide Super Duty load bed in this. It was cool. And I'm actually doing the speed limit and going faster than this ambulance, so I don't know what the problem is. Here he goes. Move over! Has to be said that the combination of the sound and the physics really does make you feel like you're going pretty fast. Whoa! Man, a big chunk of city just disappeared there. And now it's coming back. Whoa! Big pop in! Not really a game engine designed for high speed driving like this. And this map is particularly demanding. Whoa, chop, 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 chop. Stop doing that. Loading tiles. Whoa, that didn't sound too happy, did it? Yeah, this is... struggling a bit. Now, this is only a 32-bit application, so there is a 4-gig patch you can install to help it cope with the really demanding stuff like this, but even so, when it has to draw in so many tiles of such a dense city, it does struggle a bit. Let's go! Googly moogly, I should have tried the Berlin thing first, probably would have run better. Oh well! We are going to be pushing it kind of hard to get there on time. Pardon me. I have a little bit of a sore throat today, so I'm drinking my rum toddy. Hoping that will ease the pain somewhat. Wow. Not make precision driving easy when it keeps doing that. And, like, this is a pretty crucial bit here. If you go straight here, you kind of screw up. Ah, oh god, all the cinnamon was at the bottom of the mug. Ah. Let's go! Up until this point, it's been really scrupulous about telling you you should be turning here, you should be going straight here, and this time it decided not to, so I just wasted that whole cycle of lights. I have to make some time up once I pick my happy passengers up. Now officially late. Move it, Grandma! She walks like she's got a pickle up her ass. those of you who played Microsoft... Whoa! Those of you who played Microsoft Flight Simulator will recognize this as the site of Meeks Field, where every version of Flight Simulator, up till 5, possibly 95 or 98, started. And then the airstrip itself was controversially torn up in the middle of the night by an angry mayor. And that was the end of that. Okay. Which one is mine? I can't read that text, it's too orange. Yeah, they're all coming out to see me, so this must be them. Hey.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing?
How you doing? A Fashanva! Ach, du lieber!
Excuse me.
I know you'll design a ticket.
Excuse me.
I hear you, bitch. Yeah, I told you.
Sorry.
Hello.
This was not covered in the tutorial. We are actually in service, and we are 5 minutes late. Wanted to get off there, I should be paying attention. Whoa, and there's the city. We drew it back. Just in case you forgot it was there, it's there. Here we go.
Christian, what are you doing?
I don't even know what I hit there. There was nothing there. It's not like I clipped the wall. I was taking a really wide corner. Passengers some heat, eh?
How's it going? Excuse me.
What? What do you want?
Excuse me.
Fuck, I don't know how to do this.
Excuse me.
Oh, one.
Excuse me.
See the Bears game last night?
The Bears.
Excuse me.
Oh.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
What I was doing wrong there. Thank you.
Hello.
Hello,
Sonny. See the Bears game last night? Hello.
Hello.
My cough button. Yes, I saw that in the mirror too. I'm not sure what more I could have done. The bus has just died. Yeah, I broke down. I don't believe it. Okay, so now we're 17 minutes late. Great. Still won't start. I'm not sure what's wrong. Like, honestly, this is new to me. I'm not sure. Okay, I don't know what's wrong here. I'm improperly trained. Huh. I really don't know what's wrong. I'm just gonna stop it here for a second while I read the book and try and figure out what's wrong. They're more interested in the virtual travel guide of Chicago than they are with, actually letting you know how to fix your stupid bus when it breaks down. There we go! Holy jeez, that was annoying. Now what's wrong? Okay, so it won't let you try and restart the engine unless the parking brake is engaged. Good to know. Do-be-do. Okay, now this is weird. Why won't it let me... do this. What the heck?
Hey.
Okay, now the door controls don't work. Oh, this thing here. Balbo. Honestly, 24 minutes late, I'm a freaking disgrace. This never happens in Germany. The traffic flows well. The buses do not break. And while we're waiting, how do you use the ticket system? Press 1 for full, 4 for reduced, or 5 for student, and then confirm with the green key. That didn't seem to work. What's the matter, price prick? You don't want to go now?
How's it going? Excuse me.
See, look, I did what it said. It didn't do it.
Pardon?
Oh, the hell with it. Warnings, the frames per second are very low, below 10. We strongly recommend to reduce the options. Should the options be reduced? Then you should restart OMSI to get all options effective. Nein!
Running late.
I know. Oh dear.
Hello.
You don't have much time left. Again. Oh man. Thank you. law school. Oh, that was interesting. Very interesting. Must be a ghost bus. Ghost bus. You're running late. Wait, you want a written invitation? Go, moron! Coffee flex. Wow, this old lady's gonna die of old age before we get there. Chicago traffic indeed. Still, nobody's going. Oh, we have actual proper gridlock. They can't move because they can't move because we can't move, and it just becomes death for us all. Oh, he cramped up a little bit. Alright. It's now actually removing cars from the game because they've been sitting there for too long. Oh, that's interesting. Whee! Don't block the box. Again! Jeez, like you can't mount curbs and buses anymore. You're driving so badly the passenger won't leave your bus. Well, do you want to get out of a bouncing bus? Why am I bouncing up and down so much?
Yeah.
fucking love it. Let's just turn the traffic down a little bit.
One that I noticed that was good about that was Sandra Bullock on, we did a show for weeks, we did five shows about, of course she, but anyway, she,
so one more she plays in Crazy
Town. Yeah, that was, she just came up with me and walked back and said, look,
yeah, you want to get out now? The Venga busted jumping. Okay, I think we've seen enough. Huh? What do you think? Let's just see if we can, open the doors, let the nice people out. You know what? I'll let the CPU take over. And the CPU can drive it absolutely fine down the sidewalk, through the lamppost, and onward to freedom. And on that bombshell, I do believe I'm going to stop it there because that is just crazy. Thanks for watching!